If you are an IT administrator and you have Windows 10 1903 and you are searching for RSAT tools on internet, you don't need to do that, because in Windows 10 1903, actually from Windows 10 1809, Microsoft has given this feature into your operating system. You don't have to download RSAT tools from internet from Microsoft library. They have given installation installer in Windows 10 itself. To do this, you have to just go to Add some features, add new features, and then you will get RSAT Active Directory tools over there. But remember, you should have internet connection for installation of the RSAT tools. So in this video, we are going to see how to install RSAT tools in Windows 10 1809 or 1903. It doesn't matter, because from 1809 they have given this in Windows 10 operating system. So let's go ahead and just install RSAT in 1903 update. So I am on my Windows 10 1903 machine, and I would show you system and about configuration if it is 1903 or not. So if you go to about section, you would see it's 1903. Now let's go to apps and features. So you have to right click on Windows and then go to apps and features. In the apps and features, you have to click on optional features. So click on the optional features and add a feature. In the add a feature, just search for RSAT Active Directory Domain Services and Lightweight Directory Services tools. So just click on this. This is just an installer and it requires internet connection. So I have connected my system to internet and I'm going to click on install, because it is going to connect to Microsoft website, then download tools and then going to install it for you. So this is what it is going to happen. So if you want to install another tools, you can install it. Click on install. I want to install DNS server tools as well. I'm going to click on install, then group policy management. So click on install. So these are the tools which is required. Also server manager, I'm going to install server manager as well. So you can see Microsoft has segregated tools on the basis of services, and as per your convenience you can install those particular tools. If you are having access only to manage file services, then you can install only file services. If you are having access to install group policy, then install group policy. No need to install whole tool on your computer. So just like that, you have to install the tools which are required and on which you have access to. So now if I go to settings, you can see Active Directory Domain Services Lightweight Directory Services tool is installing. So there are many tools which are going to install, because I have clicked install on those tools. So it will take some time depending upon the internet connection, how much speed you have and your computer configuration as well. So I will pause the recording and I will resume once this installation is completed. So it's been fast because of my internet connection. So it is going to install quickly on my computer. So still I'm going to pause it and we'll see after the installation. So installation is finished and we can see optional features. Where is that install failed. Oh. You can see rset ad is installed, Active Directory tools is installed, DHCP server tools is installed, DNS server tools is installed, group policy management tools is installed, and then server manager is also installed. Now if I am able to access ad tools or not, I will check that. If I do have Windows administration Windows administrative tools, and then you can see administrative center is there, domain trust is there, sites and services, Active Directory, users and computers. So all the tools are installed on my client computer and I will be able to manage Active Directory from this computer, but my this computer is not added in domain, so currently I would not be able to manage it, but once I add this into domain, I will be able to manage Active Directory from this computer. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, please subscribe to channel, please hit the like button and share this with your IT friends. Thanks and bye bye.